number six. This song is about you. Ikaw means you. It was a song written by George Canseco, one of the most popular Filipino composers. He created a lot of classics. This song has a life of its own because there's a backstory. George Canseco was a legendary womanizer, a man of great, who at the end of his life decided he wanted to go back to his wife. And he composed his song for her, only to find out her wife was dying of cancer. Why do I sing this song? It's a gentle reminder that love is important, and we should find time to express it as often as we can.
And we go back more than 20 years. Mr. Ryder, about me when I was just a little girl. And I'm still a young girl.
Can I respond to this awesome lady tonight? You know, beauty stands in the eye of the beholder. And this beholder in my presence is beholding the heart and soul of this lady. So ladies and gentlemen, this is again an introduction of how the press club that is united will be also a moving force in this society. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Rumi. Okay, where's my center? Thank you.